I want to thank all members today for their participation in the debate. I now recognize the host leader for the Progressive Conservative Party.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. And of course, that concludes opposition business for today. And I'll let the Government House Leader call hours and work for tomorrow.
The Honourable the Government House Leader.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I want to thank all the members for debate today, Mr. Speaker, but I do wish the House to now rise, speak the hours of noon to 8 p.m. tomorrow, Mr. Speaker, when we will consider government bills for second reading, Bill 84, 86, 87, and 88, and we will also do a committee of the whole House on bills. With that said, Mr. Speaker, we should now rise and the House meet again tomorrow.
The motion before the host is that we now rise and meet again tomorrow at 12 noon till 8 p.m. Is the host ready for the question? All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Against? A motion is carried. We are now adjourned till 12 noon tomorrow.